Name is Sam Rivers. The day after the attack on Pearl Harbor, me and my best friend Jim rushed to enlist in the U.S. Army. Most of our buddies from the neighborhood in Chicago did the same. I was only 18. I barely had enough time to say my goodbyes, get packed, and marry my sweetheart Maggie 3 hours before we shipped out for basic training. I was assigned to the 761st Tank Battalion, which was almost entirely made up of colored folk, except for the officers. We were not particularly welcome at Camp Hood, but this just drove us to build an unstoppable team and earn the respect of everyone we met. General Patton himself saw us in action and insisted we be attached to his Third Army and sent to Europe. Today we're near the town of Tillett. Every other American unit assigned to take this town has tried and failed. Now it's our turn. We're all fighting for something more than just defeating the enemy. Every man in the 761st has something to prove to himself and to the folks back home. For us, victory has a double meaning.
Listen up, everybody. Job today is to capture Tillett and cut the highway the Germans are using to supply the assault on Bastogne. Main force will split up and take different routes to encircle the town. You all know your teams. We're supporting the 87th today, so watch out for infantry under your tracks. My squad will escort the M12s to their firing positions, then roll into town after the artillery softens them up. Main assault will begin when my group hits the east entrance to town. Let's move out, and when you see the Germans... All right. Mount up and give them hell.
Sergeant Rivers, we're gonna set up shop down here. Keep an eye out for Jerry, will ya?
German armor approaching! They're heading for the artillery!
Sergeant Rivers, keep those panzers away from our artillery, or we won't be able to hit Tillett.
Sergeant, Tillett will be softened up by the time you...
holed up in that building. We're gonna have to clear it out before the roadblock is taken down. I bet we can park the tank around back and sneak up on them on foot.
those bastards out. Some of the 87th guys will follow you in.
We're gonna have to go in there to take them out. Find a place to hide the tank.
Thank you. Sam, those Germans never knew what hit them.
We'll be right back.
Hell of a job, everybody. No way the Nazis are gonna get supplied against Bastogne now.
Charlie Company, come in. Charlie Company, please respond.
This is Sergeant Rivers, Charlie Company. Over.
Rivers, this is headquarters. Command has reviewed enemy strike report and orders are to break off assault on Tillet. Do not go into that town, Sergeant. It's too hot in there.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm already through that town.